point in spending all your bleeding cash on a load of designer clothes that never even last? I've been combing it for years for me and my husband and my kid. Well, mainly me. Well, just me, actually. You see all the mothers racing round with their prams. They both box a bargain, then they fight like Jackie Chan. I'll just ignore him, cause I'm buying all the cardigans I can. I would love a bit of knitwear, me. I'll wear an outfit down the local. You look nice, they say. But I kept the bloody tags on. I'll take you back there the next day. Another bleeding check. Well, I've rinsed the bleeding catalogue. Primarnik Queen. Oh, Primark, for experts in shoes. Go fill your basket, then don't join an hour-long queue. Stood here for ages. A massive queue. Oh my God, I could be in here all day. There's all the latest fashions, all you want and more. If you can't find an item, then it's probably on the floor. Ugh. Keep all your receipts and take all the hangers, they're free. Yes, I do want to keep the angle up. I hide stuff from me husband, he's always going mad. But I look really lovely and he looks like a tramp. But it doesn't really matter, cause I end up just giving him a smile.
Not hard, not like his domestic violence.
Shopping here is chaos on a Saturday, but I just push him over, cause he won't get out of my way.
Will you please move?
Oh, Primark, it's so cheap. Whenever you're out of, you can still go on a spree.
Have you even got change?
Primarnik Queen.
What do you mean? It's not my new clothes, Barry. I've had this for ages. I just never wear it. Oh, show your face, will ya?
Oh, Primark, it's so cheap. Whenever you're right up, you can still go on a spree.
I love it in here.
Primarnik Queen.
Free.